so much. Have a good one. Hey guys, I just got to my gate. I barely made it here. I was so surprised. The line at security was so long. Like, I've never seen it that long. I feel like definitely it's the holiday season. And if you are trying to fly home for the holidays or whatever, make sure to come like extra early, because I think everyone in that line was stressed. Anyways, I'm heading to Nashville for 24 hours because a very close family friend is getting married and my mom's also coming, so I'll see her there. But it's gonna be a very short trip and I'm super excited because this is also where I went to university, so it's a place that's very close to my heart. I wish I was there a lot longer, but I'm so excited. Probably should board and I will see you guys when I'm there. I just got to one of my favorite restaurants here in Nashville. I'm meeting my mom and her friends here for lunch. She's already in there, but it's the Smiling Elephant. And this place is so famous for their Thai food that there used to always be a long wait. So excited to see my mom. Hello. Just arrived at my hotel. It looks really cute from the outside. Let's see. Oh my gosh, look at how cute the hotel is.
This is the lobby area. You can do work down here. And I think down here there's a little coffee cafe. And upstairs apparently there's a rooftop bar as well. Oh, love the vibes.
We're here, we made it. I'm in my room. I just got settled in. I'm so happy to be here. I wanted to quickly show you guys a room tour because I know you guys love seeing those. So I'm staying at the Graduate Hotel tonight. They are hosting me tonight and I'm so grateful. And let's see the room. So this is what it looks like. Well, let's start here. This is like the entrance. And then here. The room is quite spacious, and this is the bathroom. I love all the gold detailing. And then moving on to the room, there's a lot of natural light coming in. It's a bit gloomy today, so it looks a lot more blue on camera, but here's another mirror, and then the room. I love all like the prints and textures, so nice. They gave me some shirts, this hoodie, which is so nice. It's so soft. And it says, welcome to Music City. Missed Nashville so much. And then a little workspace. So this is what it looks like. And hopefully there'll be more sun tomorrow. I feel like a princess sleeping in this canopy, but I'm gonna start getting ready because I have a wedding to head to in like less than 2 hours. It's 3:14. And before I forget, I wanna mention that you can get 10% off any of your stay at Graduate Hotels. There's so many locations here in the United States by using my code LOIS10. I'm getting ready now. The lighting is a little bit yellow, so it might look a little funny, but thought I would chit chat with you guys. I am so happy to be back. It feels weird. It's been like 3 years since I like been in Nashville, and this is where I went to university, and we literally drove past Vanderbilt on the way to the hotel, and I don't know, it brought back so many good memories, and I'm happy to be back. I'm so sad that honestly I'm here for like only a day. Jewelry time. I'm going to put on some earrings, some rings. Let's see. This is the ring situation. And then earrings. Oh yes, I like. Funny enough, my mom and I were talking about this at lunch today, but the last time I went to a wedding, I wasn't even that close to the groom, and like I was uncontrollably crying. I don't know, I just like all these emotions started like coming up. It's just happy tears. So weird though, because I wasn't that close to the groom. I don't know. So I feel like when my friends or someone that's really close, like tonight, gets married, it's just gonna make me, I don't know, I can't even imagine how I'm gonna be, but I'm gonna try to keep it in because it's embarrassing to cry that much at someone's wedding. And then for earrings, I think I'm just gonna keep it simple, just do these and I'm good to go. I'm just gonna put a jacket over this. I'm debating, should I wear the turtleneck underneath or not wear the turtleneck? Can't decide. I decided not to wear the turtleneck. So I know I've worn this jacket in a vlog before, but it's from Blossom. I love it. It's very pretty. And then this leather style pants are also from Blossom. The full mirror is here. So this is the outfit for tonight. I've already shown you guys my top and bottom. And then these heels are from Dior. And then I'm wearing my bag and I'm going to head out. Met my mom. We're headed to the wedding.
Ooh, baby, it's like the world is on our side. Nothing can bring me down tonight.
I got back, it's super late, but it was so good to see so many like old faces at the wedding and just like catch up with a lot of people. I'm gonna take my makeup off, but I turned on the camera because I wanted to share with you guys this little cleanser. I love it. It's like, as you guys can see, it's in this little packaging, but it's a face cleanser and it's great for when I travel. You can buy them in like a set and they come in with like 20 of these like tablets. That's called Sway Sway. And show you, it's like a powder. Oh, oh, it's like powder like this, but you just put water a little bit and it'll turn into a cleanser. It's so cool. It's so handy for like when you have to do like travel or just like a quick trip, because cleansers can be like pretty like big. Clean my face. Next, I'm gonna use this essence that I brought because I love to use this in the morning, but I'll just wear it tonight as well. It's the Premium Peptide Volume Essence, and I've been waiting for this in the mail, but I've gone through like, I'd say like 6 bottles of this. It's my favorite essence because I feel like I can skip the toner stage. It keeps your face super glowy. It's like in this like gel, but you're just supposed to like pat it on your face like. And then it starts to like foam up. And when it does, you can just like gently pat on your skin. I love to use it in my morning skincare routine and it's so good. And then I'll just
this tube. I've pretty much just used all of it, but. Okay, so I'm ready to go to bed. Yay, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, guys. I just woke up like 20 minutes ago. We were out until like 5 a.m. yesterday. I don't know what we were doing, and then we got cookout, and that took forever as well because there was a thunderstorm warning here. Had to go to the basement. It was just so crazy, but it was a lot of fun. Today is getting brunch at this place called Henrietta Red. Super good. And then I actually have a flight not too long after, so I'm really sad because there are so many great places to like visit and do here, but it's okay, I'll have to come another time. I'm gonna get out of bed because checkout is in 20 minutes. Hey guys, just got into bed. It's like 11:40. I hope you guys enjoyed Vlogmas episode 3. I will see you guys in the next one.